I heard that you liked hand-me-downs because I heard you over at your girlfriend's house, and you know what I'm talking about, and you were taking her rings. Sherry, you were taking her rings. You were taking all her stuff. I have video footage of you. You were trying to help her pack, but really you were just taking all her stuff.
No.
Okay.
Sherry Shepherd takes my things, and I'm actually going back to her house to get them back.
Wait, what? You look guilty in that video with those bracelets.
Okay, maybe those weren't the maybe those weren't the things she took, but she has taken things and she's kept them. So I feel like it's only fair for me to go and get some things that I might need.
So like what that I might need?
Yeah.
Well, I thought you might need a jacket, so I got you one.
Look, I appreciate it. Got a little weight
to it. You didn't even have to help me come pack. I just gave it to you. I'm a recondoed and just gave it to you.
No, but why do I feel like you should have given me some roller skates with this?
Oh my God, I just bought myself roller skates.
Can you roller skate?
Yes, but like, here's the thing. When I say yes, I mean like, yes, I did it like my whole life until like, you know, maybe not the last 15 years. But like, I'm going to get on them because my kids are. Don't you worry.
You see me looking at you, right?
Insurance
no,
people.
No, I need you to get
padded.
A helmet. I need a helmet
I'm
on
gonna
your head.
I'm
going to
have a helmet and pads. I'm going to look like such a goofball.
Yes, I love
but
that.
I got roller skates. I thought it would be funny to do.
Okay, I'm going to roller skate with you.
Okay, I'll wear my own jacket and look like a total tool.